Okay. I'm back, man. How you doing? I'd like to say hello to everybody who's been following me on J. Cotto's channel. Do you know what I'm saying, man? You guys are great, man. I like you guys, man. Do you know? And the Star Wars, man. You guys, man. Do you know? The boxing community. All you guys, man. You like Tony, man. Tony loves you guys, man. Okay? But you know what? Today, I come here, man, to talk to you guys about the State of the Union, man. Do you know? President Trump, man. That's right, man. You guys, man, over in the States, man. You guys are good, man. You got a good man. Do you know? He's looking out, man. He's changing things, man. Do you know? But you got some guys who don't like Trump, you know? These guys talk a lot, man. They talk about racism, man. I don't see no racism in that, man. The fuck wrong with you guys, man? Hmm? Do you know that shit coming from the left, man? Hmm? It come from cheese face Pelosi, man. Do you know it come from that cheese face bitch, man? Do you know? You saw her face yesterday, man. Every time the president deliver a line, man. Every time the people cheer, man. She get mad. And then you got the other one, man. Do you know? Kamala? Do you know the dick sucker, man? You got that bitch there, man. All she doing, just standing there and shaking her head, going, no. What the fuck, man? Huh? What's your problem, chica? Hmm? Do you need dick? Is that what it is? Tony got dick, man. Do you know? But I'm not gonna fuck with you. Mm-mm. No way. No. Kamala? No. No, man. You're like an infected band-aid. Do you know what I'm saying? I don't fuck with hassas, man. Do you know? But you guys, man, you got a good president, man. And you guys don't want to take advantage. You guys don't want to talk to this man. Do you know? Let him do his fucking job, man. Okay? All you Democrats, man, you talking that shit? Let this man do his job, man. Do you know? You guys ain't doing shit, man. So you just step the fuck out of the way, man. And let Trump do his thing, man. Do you know? He's the POTUS, man. You gotta respect, man. You guys never want to pass no bills. You guys never want to do nothing for this man that's going to help America, man. You guys are pieces of shit, man. Okay? I tell you myself, man. In your face, man. You see, I'm no longer in the States, man. I fucked that up. Me. Okay? Tony. That's because, you know, I was doing the illegal activities, man. You know? But that's what happened, man. I fucked that up, man. But you know something, guys? Do you know something, chicos? If I was in the United States, man, do you know? If I was in the United States, man, like I was, man, from a political prisoner to a citizen of the United States, man, I tell you right now, man, I would have voted Trump, man. Do you know? Fuck everybody, man. And then you got, after the State of the Union, man, you got Oprah Winfrey's little sister, man. Rebutting? What the fuck are you rebutting, man? Hmm? What's your problem, chica? Hmm? What's your problem, man? Go on, man. You guys criticize everything, man. The Democrats are SJWs, man. You don't know that shit, man? I tell you, man, they fuck everything up, man. They fuck a Star Wars. They fuck everything up, man. But it's okay, man. Okay? This Tony, man, I gotta go. Okay? J. Cotto, you're the man, man. Thank you. Okay, man. You people take it easy. I love you. Bye, man.